feel phenomenal as usual. Pharmaceuticals exclusive and pools of vomit at Bonnaroo. But I don't know if I'm in Tennessee, Chicago, or Houston. In a corner trying to seek solitude. Shallow but such a hollow dude, I won't even swallow solid food. Alcoholic too, plus I'm on lean like the Tower of Pisa. Top it off, I'm on mushrooms, so fuck all of them. Roses are violet, mollies are blue, lost in a ball of confusion. It's all an illusion, it's probably the shrooms I'm on, cause I think I started hallucinating. Cause I just thought I heard J Electronica and I do just new shit. And all I could do is follow the music and end up with Paula Abdul at Lollapalooza. Filling water balloons with nail polish remover. Just to pop them and wallow in fumes, I feel it tight, I gotta get looser. After I finish polishing off this bottle of booze, I got a solution. Concentrated like orange juice, so I'm not as deluded, cause all this delusion got me seeing shit. Excuse him, wallet, that hoochie did pass. Juicier ass, wouldn't make him my main squeeze, but juicier ass, it belongs in a juicer. It's mouth watering too, so I walked over to it like I'm Marshall. Wanna try to meet my standards? I'll introduce ya. Oh, I'm a massager this too, but I'm not a masseuse, but my attitude's rubbing off on the youth. Chronic abuser, and I don't mean user of marijuana, I mean verbal assault that I use to smoke all of you losers. Got a bazooka, a shotgun, a Ruger, a Glock, and a nuke, and a rock while the two, and I'm not in the mood. So when I say I'm bringing the tech out, I'm not coming to repair your fucking electronic computers. God, I'm gonna puke, I'm so gone off the hookah. I think I swallowed a loser. I'm torn up, demolished a fucking stone like Oliver. Like I look Medusa in an eyeball, the seducer. The thoughts I produce her. Looney Tunes, the box of reusable latex gloves and the socks and the shoes to replace next up Veronica's boobs and a paycheck stuff. So we're stuffed in the glove box of the blue Honda with used condoms with cruise stuff. Girl was just not the one suitable for her. And crumble perhaps, relapsing under that. Well that's a bunch of crap and a clutch and a cap and crunch a rat. And I'm sick of acting humble, that's enough of that. Fuck that, shit up the sack like it's a natural reaction. It's why I'm actually trapped in a shoving match. Cause push keeps coming to that. I can keep getting my ass, keep from coming back. Like a sarcastic crumble tack of shit, still mad, disgruntled. Had some struggles, yeah, but that passion and hunger's back. A fantastic juggle and act, and the way I flip my tongue on the track, it's like verbal acrobatics. But in fact, last time I tried to pull off a dramatic stunt is drastic. I fucking crashed my hovercraft after I strapped a duffel bag to my back and stuffed a massive punching bag in it. An elastic bungee strap, rubber plaster, a thumbtack, and a piece of plastic bubble. Rap went spastic and fucking snapped. Jumped and splashed in a puddle of battery acid. Stumbled back, recovered back, flipped and landed on a gymnastic tumble mat. And from my last trick, lunge on back, lats on a NASA shuttle flap. Fucking snapped the rudder in half, chuckled and laughed. Butter my last rebuttal and just dazzled him to come crash. And I grabbed my go-go gads, an inflatable, gigantic, humongous mattress, a ceramic construction hat. Rub my magic mushroom tap, the luck then splat. Get up from that, face tape to a waste paper basket. Throw up then gas, lungs collapse. And that's more likely than finding someone next. It will change me. Shots of Jaeger, public intoxication, just fucking combobulation. Flooded with thoughts of anger while I was away. I know probably some of you got to thank you. Your top 10 ancient. Stop it, you fuckers are talking crazy and stop interrupting. You're not even up in that conversation. Whether you're punching the clock or famous, underground popping nameless, whatever your job is, I can fuck with your occupation. You're thinking just cause you came in with scrubs and you brought the scalp and the sponge, the oxygen tank and the suction and shot the brain surgeon stuck in the operating room. Once you done swapped your names with him, smuggled in Ronald Reagan. If you dug him up, Donald Fagan, while juggling waffles, bacon, a fucking McDonald's egg and cheese sausage bagel, finagled it, flung it across the table, then bolted and I could shake it. Jumped and got in the way, then disrupted my concentration. I said fuck it and lost my patience. They all woke up from sedation. Ain't none of you Dr. Dre, so then what is it got you thinking you can fuck with this operation? Still running hip-hop, amazing, I'm still plugging along. No need for assumption, his confirmation, I'm up for the long duration. I'm just looking for something to walk away with some pocket change and a little integrity. Though I'll probably be jumping across the stage till I'm fucking Madonna's agent. Stuck in an awkward place in my life, but I shit you not like I'm fucking with constipation. That day will come before I finally stumble upon some lady.